Democratic Attorney General Josh Kaul files a lawsuit challenging parts of a Republican-authored law that limits his powers. The law was passed during a lame duck legislative session 2 years ago. Kaul's lawsuit targets parts of the law requiring he gets approval from the legislature's budget committee before settling certain lawsuits. The lawsuit comes 4 months after the Wisconsin Supreme Court upheld the lame duck laws.